PKR Sabah will be contesting in 7 seats in the coming state election. The seats are Matunggong, Tempasuk, Tamparuli, Inaman, Api-Api, Klias and Suk. Sabah PKR Chief Christina Liu unveiled the candidates for the seats at a press conference today. Liu also dismissed criticism that the Sabah PKR was under the control of National Party leaders.
In every step that we do, we always consult our party president, our sector and our senior leaders. Because we are a national party, okay? So we have national policies, we have state policies. But however, when it comes to state interests, they also will refer back to us because we are in charge of Sabah.
Criticism against Sabah PKR came following the announcement by Barisan President Shafi Abdal of the candidate list for Barisan and its allies at the International Convention Centre in Kota Kinabalu yesterday. 2 days ago, PKR had unilaterally announced that it will be fielding its candidates in 14 seats. However, when Shafi formally unveiled the candidate list, it showed PKR contesting in only 7 seats. Liu had later issued a statement saying Sabah PKR had reached a consensus with Barisan to contest in only 7 seats and that the decision had been endorsed by the party's president Anwar Ibrahim and Secretary-General Saifuddin Nasution. Meanwhile, PKR Information Chief Samsul Iskandar Mohamed Akin said he does not think that there will be any sabotage from within the party during the elections due to dissatisfaction over the 7 seats.